Find out.
Yes, Seth doesn't want to wait to find out. Seth said, you're going to find out. Burn it down. The swag god, Drip Fever, Seth Rollins. Did somebody say my name? Over there. That's right, it's Grandpa Edge there in the ring talking about the man that he used to be.
Shut up. Shut up. You're embarrassing yourself. I tell you what, listen, why don't you come on down here? I promise I won't put my hands on you. Let's just come on down. Let's have a man-to-man, face-to-face.
I'm on my way. I'm on my way. I know you are not as stupid as you look. You wouldn't dare put a hand on me knowing what I am capable of doing to you. But, hey, full disclosure, I was going to come out here and talk about how much I despise this city. People like you and John Cena, who want to come back whenever you want. You want to jump the line. You want to take opportunities you don't deserve from people like me who've earned those opportunities. I was going to talk about how disgusted. Hear me out. Don't sound like you're listening. No. I was going to talk about all those things, but the more I thought about it, the more I agree with the people of Cleveland. I am thrilled that you are out here standing in my ring right now. Give it up for Grandpa Edge. Give it up for him. No, I'm thrilled. I'm thrilled, man. I'm thrilled that you can't keep my name out of your mouth, and I'll tell you why. You have been such a scumbag to me that nothing would make me happier than to crush your dreams. Nothing would make me happier than be the man to put an end to your little fairy tale comeback story. And look, if you keep pushing me and pushing me and pushing me and pushing me, when they talk about the Hall of Fame career of Edge, they're not going to talk about you. They're going to talk about the man who ended you. They're going to talk about Seth freaking Rollins. I had the chance to end you once before, 7 years ago when I brought the authority back, but I hesitated. Hesitated, Edge. And when I get that opportunity again, and I've got my boot on the back of your surgically repaired neck, I will not hesitate to pull the trigger. Bang! Bang, bang! Pop, 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 pop. Poof, there goes your neck up in smoke.
Hey, hey.
Yes.
Remember what I said about not putting my hands on you? I'm a liar.
No hesitation there from Edge. And Edge with the right hand. And I pounded away at Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins said Edge has been a scumbag to him. Edge says, I'm a liar. I got to get my hands on you right now for everything you cost me.
Yeah, Edge. He could be Universal Champion today if it wasn't for Seth Rollins.
Seth Rollins could be as well if it wasn't for Edge skipping the line in his eyes.
And Rollins now beating down Edge. And Edge. Execution! Rollins in trouble. You know what Edge wants here? Edge is setting up Rollins for the spear. And Rollins retreating.
Rollins sneaking out, not without his jacket though. Edge